Deirdre were the name of my first wife, and she really were the true love of my life. But she ran off with me best mate Jim, and I really do miss him, 'cause we used to go crown green bowling Tuesday nights. Around the house I still see Deirdre's face, in the knick-knacks that she left around the place. And my heart's in disarray, so I'm flogging her stuff on eBay. Yes, eBay, eBay is really ace. And there's a starting bid of a quid on the bullseye tea towel. I got two bids in for the Ronan Keating hat, and there's 2 hours for go on the Fred Dibner photo. Yes, eBay's great for selling all your tat. Oh yes, Cocker, the postage it is free on my Deirdre's Patrick Swayze DVD. I feel like auctioning in me hat, but until then I'll start by selling all her rights at Fred CDs. Oh, believe you me, I'm auctioning the lot. Please check out all the feedback I have got. I'm selling Chesney Oxtop posters and Backstreet Boys drink coasters and a Bon Jovi mug that changes colour when it's hot, hot, hot. And there's a starting bid of a quid on the bullseye tea towel. I got 2 bids in for the Ronan Keating hat, and there's 2 hours for go on the Fred Dibner photo. Yes, eBay's great for selling all your tat. I've sold the lot and I feel empty inside, and my true emotions can no longer hide. But I'll tell you something for note, I've had a look in my PayPal account. There's 2 grand in there. I'm off to buy a Russian bride. Come on! And there's a starting bid of a quid on the bullseye tea towel. I got 2 bids in for the Ronan Keating hat, and there's 2 hours for go on the Fred Dibner photo. Yes, eBay's great for selling all your tat.